Aristophanes lived in 5th century Athens, and it was said that he was born on the island of Gainia. He was very famous for being a playwright, and he wrote 40 plays, but sadly only 11 survived. His most famous play is The Bird, and it is said that he started comedy today.